processor control robotic hand. These two are flex sensor, which measures resistance on its fold. This is Arduino Uno microcontroller. This is breadboard. These are jumper wires. This is robotic hand. Let me switch on the device. Okay, device is on. If I fold my hand, robot will also fold its hand. You can see here. Connected to this finger and this finger. Okay, and this flex sensor is connected to these two fingers. How it works, let me show you how it works. When I fold my fingers, this finger and this finger, they are placed two flex sensors. When I fold my finger, the resistance of this flex sensor will increase, and consequently the value goes to Arduino Uno microcontroller, and I have set some certain threshold, like 900. When value is greater than 900, the robot will fold its finger. Say, for example, I will fold my hand. If I put straight my hand, yes. The robot is fully steady. Okay, there is no movement in the finger since flex sensor are straight. And when I fold this flex sensor, robot will fold its hand. Okay, thank you for watching this video.